Hey, good news. I was picking up some groceries at Davidson's. They're hiring.
Yeah, well, good for you.
I got an application for you, too.
I'm not working at a supermarket, Mary.
Why not?
Because I was head coach of the high school football team. I'm not bagging people's groceries.
It's an honest job, George.
It's embarrassing.
It's embarrassing to provide for your family?
It's embarrassing, and I busted my ass all these years, and this is where I am.
I'm right there with you. I lost my job, too.
Yeah, it's exactly the same.
You know what you are? I'm not gonna say it, but you know.